The House of the Dead Remake.
No! Thank you.
Reload! 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 Reload!
Others are still inside. Save them.
Help! Reload! 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 Sophie? Reload! 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 Reload!
Rogan!
Thank you.
Reload! 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 Reload!
Reload! Reload! Reload! Ah!
you.
Reload! Ah! Reload!
Are you okay?
I was so scared.
Reload! 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 Reload!
You must stop, Kyrian, or else something terrible will happen.
Sophie!
Alright guys, what you just saw was me playing the House of the Dead remake, which was the PC version of the game. You can also find this game on the Nintendo Switch, as well as the PS4, Xbox One, PS5, and Xbox Series X, as well as there's an arcade version of this as well. I did see that, by the way. But yeah, this was the first of some of the Spooktober Fest 2023. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to click the like button, comment below, share with your friends, add to favorites, and click that subscribe button. And also click the notification bell to know when I upload new videos. See you guys next time for more Spooktober Fest. Ooh.